Looking for a plant?
One of these sticks is gonna turn into roses.
Huh. That one? Maybe. I don't know. I just got transferred from Fabrics.
It says
propane.
Yeah, told you. Okay. The tag says
I'm the assistant manager of this movie theater. I sell.
Can I substitute extra love for son? I kinda have to hide these in my bedroom.
No way, man. That'd be going against the tag. Unless. Okay. I know someone who can help you. They need food and water and sun and dirt and love.
I have a bike.
Oh, that changes everything.
Can we help you?
Yes. Ricky at the Megalomart told me to see you about growing stuff indoors.
Don't.
He told me to tell you I'm.
He's cool.
So, what kind of
roses? They're roses.
Well, those are legal now. You can grow them outside.
My dad doesn't like me outside unless I'm on a football. He only wants me to win.
You tell your dad that Lutsu said, the wise stay bed, the behind, and they want nothing, nothing, and have every.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Huh?
It means competing against others is not the way to happen. You want to know more? Check this out.
Chinese philosophy. Huh. Is that why you guys seem so happy? They're rose.
A little. Well, those are legal now. You can grow them outside.
Firm, but with a little. Yep, these are.
Well done. What if somebody wants theirs well done?
We ask them politely yet firmly to leave. Leave.
Chick, it hauls so much ass I can drive it to work.
Yep, she's a monster.
Oh, I'll get it. Yeah, hello, ladies. I'm here to, sign up for that, big rose off.
From Portland? Grew the Madame Plantier that won Mini Princess of 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 Show?
Well, I understood that one word.
Why not? Forget to prune your side buds?
Here's a sign-up sheet for the show. Don't let them get to you. They treat anybody who isn't sponsored by Miracle-Gro lower than first. Excuse my language.
Oh, no problem. So how many pounds was the rose that won?
Pounds? Is that a joke?
No. I mean, I saw that pumpkin on the news they had to carry out on a forklift. Bigger is better at these things, right?
Size is only 10 your score. There's form, color.
Trying to get our son involved in something easy to give him a little confidence.
Son? A little boy should be collecting baseball cards and catching fireflies, not spending sleepless nights trying to urge the perfect rosebud to blossom. Substance, stem and foliage, balance and proportion.
I'm sorry, I didn't know.
Cultivating roses isn't some moron hobby like lawn growing. It's science and art. You think you can just wake up one morning, flip on a pair of gardening clogs and play with the big boys? No, sir.
Hey, no reason to get excited here. My wife and I are just.
You make me sick. Yes. How dare you steal that boy's innocence? Now get out of this gardening section. You make me sick.